गाइस, आई एम मुख्तार जोया, डायरेक्टर जनरल शाहीन शॉर्ट हैंड सिस्टम, जुडिशरी नोट्स पेज नंबर 1 एंड 2, डिक्टेशन स्पीड 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट। इफ यू वांट डिक्टेशन एट 80 वर्ड्स पर मिनट देन सेट स्पीड ऑन 0.75 एंड इफ यू वांट डिक्टेशन एट 125 वर्ड्स पर मिनट देन सेट स्पीड ऑन 1.25। रेडी Start. In this view of the matter, comma, we are persuaded to direct the learned counsel for the parties to address the court, comma, inter alia, comma, on the following issues, semicolon, whether section 22A is ultra vires of the constitution in as much as it confers executive powers to a judicial officer, question mark, and whether its alleged misuse is not in consonance with the canons of expeditious justice, question mark, and whether the exercise of power under section 22A amounts to interference in the investigative domain of police, comma, which is violative of this court's judgment in Muhammad Bashir, Station House Officer, comma, Okada, and Imtiaz Ahmed, Government of Pakistan, full stop. Notices were issued to the Advocates General of the Provinces, whereas Haris Ahmed and Mr. Farooq Naseem were appointed as Qurae, full stop. This case was heard on 20th November 2014 by a bench of this court, comma, which ordered it to be heard by a larger bench by observing as under, full stop. We have heard the learned amicus curiae, full stop. Both the learned counsel have submitted that the powers exercisable under section 22A read with section of the criminal PC are quasi judicial in nature and therefore do not violate the provision of article 175 of the constitution's semicolon, and that if these powers are declared to be executive or administrative in nature, comma, the same would not be in consonance with the provision of article 175 of the constitution, full stop. During the course of arguments, two judgments were brought to our notice, comma, one by the Lahore High Court, authored by Honorable Justice Asif Saeed Khan Khosa, comma, as judge of that court, comma, which was reaffirmed by a three-member bench of this court in the case of Muhammad Ali versus additional IG Faisalabad and others, declaring that the said powers are administrative and executive in nature, full stop. Since the said judgment has been handed down by a three-member bench, comma, it would be appropriate that this case be heard by a larger bench, comma, in order to determine whether the powers under section 22A are quasi judicial in nature, comma, and if not, comma, would it violate the provision of article 175 of the constitution, full stop. The learned advocates, Supreme Court, appearing in the appeals as well as civil petitions and criminal petitions, addressed arguments in support of and against the formulations, full stop. The main theme and thrust of the arguments addressed in support of the formulations was that the ex officio justice of peace, while exercising powers under section 22A, interferes with investigation, comma, delays dispensation of justice, comma, and hereby abuses the process of the court, which is violative of the dicta referred in the cases, full stop. He may, comma, with the previous approval of the superintending canal officer, comma, himself construct or repair the same, semicolon, and if the said persons do not, comma, when so required by the cost of such construction or repairs as declared by the divisional canal officer, comma, the amount shall, comma, on the demand of the divisional canal officer, comma, be recoverable from them by the collector as if it were an area of land revenue, full stop, where a minor contracts a child marriage, comma, any person having charge of minor, comma, whether as parent or guardian or in any other capacity, comma, lawful or unlawful, comma, who does any act to promote the marriage or permits it to be solemnized, comma, or negligently fails to prevent it from being solemnized, comma, shall be punishable with simple imprisonment, which may extend to 6 months and fine of 50,000 rupees, comma, provided that no woman shall be punishable with imprisonment, full stop. For the purposes of this section, comma, it shall be presumed, comma, unless and until the contrary is proved, comma, that where a minor has contracted a child marriage, comma, the person having charge of such minor has negligently failed to prevent the marriage from being solemnized. Stop writing, please.